You'll find me wherever the action is. Travel safe. The truth is out there. Travel safe.
Dagrin! Bring in the ship you've been working on.
I'm still fabricating the more intricate parts, but it'll fly soon enough.
Aye. Good work, lad. Leave the ship outside. Best you be off on your other business.
Inquiring minds just got to know. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Keep your eyes on the horizon. The answers are here. I can feel it. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Keep your eyes on the horizon. Travel safe.
We are the holders of hope for the Empire. The darkness comes. We are prepared.
We have strayed from favor. The Empire is forever. The Emperor rewards the faithful. Take your leave. We are all the Emperor's subjects. Obey the Testament of Merildar. Take your leave. Obey the Testament of Merildar. The Empire is forever. We are all the Emperor's subjects.
We are the holders of hope. Walk in the light.
Thank you. Take a look while you can. Whisper tales of my selection. Come again, if you survive. Enjoy, for now.
Belidar shift in your favor. For the Empire. Sacred flame guide your way, friend. May the shadows pass you by.
Initializing reaping servos. harvest protocol failed. Activating countermeasures.
Okay. Unit deactivated.
Feel the warmth of the sacred flame. We're all down here together.
The sacred flame provides.
I would have more stock, but Cobus killed my supplier.
You are an outsider, yes? Obey the Testament of Merildar. The Empire is forever. We are all the Emperor's subjects. The Empire's light will banish the darkness. Take your leave. We are all the Emperor's subjects. Obey the Testament of Merildar! We will triumph. The Empire is forever. Take your leave.
Have you come to learn? your destiny weave well.
I see you see my wares. Most appreciated, Overcrawler.
What are you doing here? We shall rise. Keep your voice down. Stay silent. Stay safe. A pleasure to meet you. Her hands will thrive.
What are you doing here?
Smuggling is common enough in the city, but from the maddening deep, unusual, and concerning. I need to know where they're taking that vial, why, and for whom.
Thank you. Gathering supplies? Marching out? I've heard nothing of this. Make no mistake, this is preparation for war, and none thought to inform me. This bodes ill indeed.
you see that? Nothing. Decidedly odd for the City of Threats. The freshly ascended are usually flitting about the Umbral Bazaar. Where have they gone?
They made it. Color me impressed.
Don't get too comfortable. We've got a long mission ahead of us.
Don't panic, it's just me. May your threads hold strong.
What is it you ask? Keep your guard up. Do not linger.
We meet again. We've protect you. Kahet is Korvan.
If those ascended guards get close, hit them with one of these vials. It'll provide a distraction.
They don't look tough. I'm sure you'll be fine. Enjoy slinking around. I'll be walking right in.
Ugh. Black blood. Don't touch that stuff. I'm not surprised we found some here. But I don't like that they're moving it around.
Thank you.
transformatory and still dripping with ichor. They're shipping these ascended to the front before they've got their wits about them.
This changes the situation. I don't like the look of that huge thing.
It's an added bit of intrigue, that's for sure. Who's keeping it bound, and why? Look what the weave brought. We've protected you.
There is much to be done.
Thank you. Don't panic, it's just me. Kahet is Korvan. May your threads hold strong.
I live my life in the shadows. Keep your guard up.
One spritz of this, and no one will question that you belong in the Transformatory. We meet again.
We're in. Now let's get what we came for and get out before we're caught.
My dear Lillian, where's the fun in that? This is a dangerously unstable formulation. Intriguing.
Wonder if that's what they've been feeding the monstrosity outside.
Our experiments are not for overcrawler eyes.
Dates back to Nephorus's reign? Ansarek's been stewing on this a long time.
Nefer who?
Our dear departed queen. I wonder if the Weaver knew about this.
Slender is the strand that guides our destiny, known only by true sacrifice. In our kingdom of Ash-Kahet, no one understood this sacrifice more than Queen Nephorus. My mother. I saw this when the Black Empire came to conscript us for their last stand at Nyalotha. My mother refused them.
For this treachery, your line will sever itself. This kingdom will wither with the waning of your work.
Her strength defined us that day. And in that moment, we felt destined for greatness. But in the years that followed, our greatness was tarnished. Look at them out there. Wretched. Starving.
I am not immune to our people's suffering. I believe better days will come.
Not if you keep failing to seize the moment. What was the point of you freeing our future, only to leave us buried in the past?
You comprehend so little. There is much for you to learn before you can be queen.
Mother! Mother!
Too great. I would never risk my kingdom for such power.
Mother, who are you talking to?
Oh, ghosts, dearest. As always, they are my ready counsel.
I'm not sorry for what I said. I only want our people to be great once more.
Greatness is fleeting. What we must do now is endure. Your time will come, child, but only when you are ready. What have you done?
You're not the only one seeing ghosts, Mother.
How sad. To have a queen so wise, and yet so ignorant to the call of destiny.
You!
Her name is Zaladath. You had your chance, Mother. With this power, Ashkahet is unbound. We will rise. We will conquer. And together, we will finally claim our destiny.
Long live Queen Anzrak.
We go to her now.
look what the weave brought.
My blade stays sharp. There is much to be done.
We meet again. Kahet is Korvan.
We should be careful. We don't know what that thing can do.
That thing is my queen. I will not leave her chained. Bring me whatever vial they have lying around. I'll melt her chains myself if I have to. Doing.
Look what the weave brought.
Weave protect you. Who's going to stop me? You? Ha!
Don't panic, it's just me. Kahet is Korvan.
Not now!
We meet again. We've protect you.
Stay back!
Without even blinking! If she can do that to one ascended... Still in one piece? Good. This is far from over. I live my life in the shadows. Do not linger. Let's get them away from prying eyes. Figure out our next move. My blade stays sharp. In all the excitement, I nearly forgot we had a weapons convoy to deal with. Do not linger. Keep your guard up. Do not linger. Those bombs should give me enough cover to drag your techie out of here. Meet me back at the Weaver's lair. We'll figure out what to do with them. What is it you ask? Keep your guard up.
Traitors! The Queen will hear about this! Oh, our plan. Traitors! The Queen will hear about this!
Such a fascinating visitor.
You tread a powerful skein. We remember all. Tread softly, Overbrawler. We are always watching. It is good you are here. May your destiny weave.
My blade stays sharp. There is much to be done. Do not linger. There is much to be done. I live my life in the shadows. Keep your guard up. I told her about Yuteki and the convoy. You can tell her about everything we found inside the lab. Good luck.
Welcome, little morsel. I'll...
Nephiris? My queen... lives?
No. As you describe it, she is but a shell of herself. It would have been better if they just killed her.
You're wrong.
Am I? One monster has sympathy for another.
True death is the end of the story. Anything before that is workable. Let's go, champion. We've got a report to give topside.
Report, Voss. What's down there?
Black blood. They're hauling it up to Hallowfall. And you won't like this. Those ascended Nerubians. Xalatath can stick her fingers right into their minds. They put up a hell of a fight.
A tactic she uses all too often. We'll have to account for that when we face her again. Thank you, Voss. Danger lurks. Find the path to victory. Know your target. Don't assume victory. Mayore? War golems would help even the odds against the Nerubians. Help Rinth secure them, champion.
Perfect timing. I'd like you to meet a friend of mine. I will ensure your name is in the archive. May the ZZ0147 is the last maintenance machine of the Deep Forge Golem Works. Say hello, ZZ. The machines must be preserved. Return if you have more queries. Task resumed. Back to work. That thing is huge. Our work's cut out for us. The facility is unpowered, but that war golem in the corner looks intact. We might be able to reactivate it if we can get some time in there uninterrupted. We can't build golems without resources from Shadowvein. The site's mostly automated. It was abandoned centuries ago. I attend to the archive. Conversation terminated. May your cards hold true.
I have some ideas. Let's get started.
Conversation terminated. Tass, are you ready for a summary of what we know? Time for a quick sit rep.
So there's a war golem left intact. If it reactivated, it could deal with that goblin in the big mech.
Hmm. We'll need to get the waterworks operational to power the golem works. Unfortunately, some isolated kobolds are scavenging there. Keep an eye out. We can't build war golems without materials from Shadow Vein. ZZ's arc welder should be able to repair the facility's equipment. What is your query? May your cogs hold true. Return if you have more.
ZZ and I will meet you at the waterworks, champion. More Titan tech. It wasn't built to last forever, but it sure came close. I know we can fix this. Give me something to figure out. Sorry, I got distracted. Nothing a little hard work can't fix. We make a good team. You and me and ZZ. Speak your piece. I need some time to think. The hydraulic system is located in an obstruction within the plant. It's in the main drain. You'll have to enter the dam and manually remove the obstruction. Be careful. I suspect you won't be the only one in there. Hmm? Oh, I was just thinking. I'll contemplate what we talked about. On to adventure!
Don't look busy enough. Make it quick. We're busy.
Whenever you take a step.
Thank you.
looking a bit rough. Take a wee rest.
That's more like it! Interesting. Fantastic. Thank you.
Nice fight! Careful! The totem's power will drain whenever you take a step!
Thank you.
looking a bit rough. Take a wee rest. The device keeps us safe from the poison. Hold on to it. Nice find! Careful! The totem's power will drain whenever you take a step! fantastic! Fantastic! That device keeps us safe from the poison. Hold on to it.
News. The drainage system is reading clear across the board.
Have you considered a fulfilling role in sanitation? You wouldn't believe what happens in Ironforge during Brewfest.
Nice find! Nice find!
Thank you.
I read about this. Keep your eyes open. Back in action. With my brains and your brawn, we're bringing this ancient facility back to life. I want to see everything. Make sure to take notes. Oh, I sent ZZ to check on the equipment in Shadowvale. I'll join you after I finish some maintenance work here.
We've got hostiles. You need to step up and engage them. We want to preserve this place.
Based on ZZ's initial findings, it looks like none of the crushers are receiving power. Check the nearby power substation and see if something's amiss. Isn't reaching the main delivery conduit. Look around in the substation. You may need to reroute the power piping nearby. With these pipes in tatters, the water can't reach the boilers. If those valves are opened in the correct sequence, they should reroute the water to the working line. Power is on. Spreading to machines and buildings all over the facility. Let's deal with those Z's crushers next. ZZ's arc emitter should be able to help with those crushers. you'll see a large cave at the north edge of the site. The final array of crushers is in there. Look for a master switch that controls them. Well done, Outlander. We're back up and running. Now it's time for a little creative problem solving.
Conversation initiated. Back to work. I will ensure your name is in the archive. You have my focus. May the deeps continue to ring.
Okay. you with the... What is that on your face? So, get out of my sight and do your job!
Thank you.
What is your query? I speak for the machines. I will ensure your name. Directive.
Should have brought some bigger friends.
Guess what? We did. Now, ZZ. Facility reactivated. War golems are active and back in production. Task resumed. Return if you have more queries. May the deeps continue to ring.
You have found me.
stay. We need to match the raw strength of Ansarek's ascended monstrosities. War golems give us a way to do that. Well done.
What would you ask the Daughter of the Sea?